By the way, it means that I have to be, can't arrive into London before 2 o'clock. Is this what it means?
You're evening out. That wise, you'll be in London.
Okay, that means I could use this train then.
Yeah.
I was not 100%.
It says you can get into London before 2.
What does London means in this respect?
You're looking at Clapham Junction, Vauxhall, Waterloo, okay. Victoria.
So I can't leave basically, right?
You can leave, but you have to.
I can stay on the platform.
Train.
That doesn't get into London before two. Yeah, lovely.
Okay. That's a nice offer. New one, huh? Sometimes they will buy this cheap ticket because they know it's cheap, then they travel before their time. But we get to the barrier, it will not open. We can take it some mostly cheap.
I think it's a great offer.
Yeah, we can take it some mostly very cheap.
Yeah, cheaper,
at least. Yeah. All right, have a good day, sir.
Thank you.
This train is for Asgard only. Any abusive behaviour towards our teams will not be tolerated and will be reported to the British Transport Police. Video surveillance and body-worn cameras are in use on board our trains and at our stations.
this is your last beginner. We'll shortly be arriving at our final destination, Ascot. Our place to you for services to Bracknell, Wokingham, Reading, Virginia, Water Eiger, Staines, Filter, Platform Junction, Richmond, Twickenham, and London, Waterloo. Please take a moment to gather all your personal items with you before leaving the train, and mind the gap between the train and the platform edge. The train crew would like to thank you for traveling with Southwestern Railway Service this afternoon, and wish you a very lovely weekend. The next stop is Ascot, when the train terminates, all change, please, all change. Thank you.
Train is now approaching its final stop. This is Ascot. Please mind the gap between the train and the platform edge. Please remember to take all your personal belongings when you leave the train. Thank you for travelling with Southwestern Railway. If you see something that doesn't look right, speak to staff or text British Transport.